Bob the Bobcat is the superstar of every Happy Feet class. He always shows up with a smile on his face, ready to take the kids on adventures, help them to have a good time, work on their soccer skills, work on their balance and coordination. Bob the Bobcat is the kid's best friend. The feeling I get walking into a preschool and hearing the kids scream and yell, "It's Happy Feet Day!" and the excitement that comes from that is awesome. Can you guys look?
They love Happy Feet because it's something different. It's not something that they do every day. It's not something that they're going to get to do at home. They are physically active, so every child likes to run and jump and play to music and sing music. To add soccer skills to it is just an added bonus.
Mommy,
he's so proud of me. I'm smashing up my baby. Talk, tick, talk.
Why doesn't Bob bite our feet?
They love Coach because he makes them laugh. And he is so fun and he's so silly. And probably their favorite part is his pop at the end when they give him a 5.
Happy Feet is a non-competitive program, meaning that every kid during the entire class is going to have a ball at their feet for the entire time. So the kid that's really athletic and has done a lot of sports can succeed and grow and mature and be successful in their own right. But little Johnny or little Susie that maybe has never played soccer before, never done anything from a fitness perspective, they have the ball at their own feet. No one's going to take it from them, and they get the chance to be successful as well. Take that massive win and see their self-concept go through the roof, but not just go through the roof in soccer and in Happy Feet or just in the preschool, but in the classroom as well, at home, in the neighborhood, with mom and dad, with cousins. That's what makes Happy Feet such a huge win for kids. Is that they become so confident, not just in an athletic environment, which is important, but also confident in every other environment in their lives.